Thank you, Rena. I want to score big with your guest on Super Bowl Sunday. Red Cow 60-40 sliders just might be the ticket. And then you want to have something to wash all that goodness down. It is our pleasure to welcome back Red Cow Beverage Director Ian Lowther. That's this guy right over here. And Culinary Director Travis Langley. Guys, welcome. It's good to have you here today. These, in very short period of time, these sliders have become something that people crave at your place.
Yeah. They're awesome because they hold really, really well. They've got 40% bacon, 60% beef. So that bacon they put in there has all that extra kind of grease that keeps everything nice and juicy, and they don't dry out.
You're gonna show us how to make it today.
To mix it up, so what you're gonna do is grind some bacon. You can use a food processor. Some people have a grinder of some kind. So you just chop up your bacon, grind it up, mix it up really, really well with ground beef, and then patty them up into these nice little patties here. These are about 2.5-3 ounces each. Fry them up till they're about medium well. You can put your cheese on them to melt them. And then I made some candied bacon, which is bacon that's been candied with a little bit of brown sugar and cayenne pepper. So that's what these guys are. You just do one
put
on each
those
there.
On there.
And then you grill up your buns real nice.
Nice.
And the cool part is you don't even need to melt your cheese all the way. Because these are going to work real nice.
Pop them
just
right
like
on
that.
There.
Pop them like cool. This. Fold it on up, and that's going to hold right in your oven for as long as you need.
Nice.
And to be honest, the longer they're in there,
the better they are.
The better they get.
So they get a little bit of a Christmas and all that stuff.
Yeah, everything.
That's very good. We're going to talk about some specials that are coming up for Super Bowl Sunday at Red Cow. But you're on right now. You
Absolutely.
Have some delicious concoction you've come
Today,
up with.
Today, we're making this thing called the Sage Hive. It's honey and sage and lemon juice and gin. You can really kind of use whatever kind
All
of,
the basic food
yeah,
groups
it's
are
easy,
involved in this,
easy.
It sounds like.
It's also healthy because there's honey and citrus, I guess. So, but gin is really the main food group here.
Yep.
So we put a recipe online. It's super easy to make. We essentially just take some honey and puree it with sage and add it with some gin and some lemon juice and call it a day.
So you create these things. How'd you come up with that, that combination?
I really like sage because it's earthy, and my dad used to use it all the time in stir fries, and it's really good with those sweeter kind of flavors. So.
And aromatic, you like that.
And it goes straight up to your nose, too. Mm.
So and gin has juniper.
Yeah, and that goes in. So like those kind of aromatic flavors tend to go really well together.
Nice.
So you're not going to overpower one or the other by putting them together, which is handy.
Coolness
so,
there.
And then we have a nice... beautiful cocktail that's going to sit nicely in this coupe here. And of course, to finish it off, we really need some more aromatics, which is a beautiful sage leaf right on top. So.
Look at that. Pretty. So you've just done a little smack there. And
yeah,
put it
kind of
top
breaks it up, gives it a nice straight to your nose.
You have it all set. So special. So you tell me about what's coming up on Super Bowl Sunday, what
so
you have going on.
On Super Bowl Sunday, during the game, we're doing our chicken wings for $5.
So look at this plate of chicken wings here. So quite a pile of them.
So $5, three different kinds to choose from. Yep. We've got our ultimate burger, also sold for $5. And then we're selling all Minnesota brewed beers for $2.
And that's from kickoff to end of the game. So when one of those teams loses, which I wish it was both, it'll be the entire time. So it'll be an awesome place to kind of hang out.
Well, it sounds like you've got food
Spicy
and drink covered
whatever,
here.
It's fine.
It sounds like regardless, everyone will have a good time here. Guys, thank you.
Thanks.
And we're going to give some information to everybody at home. Look under the 4 p.m. homepage for the information for the recipe for the sliders and to find out more about Red Cow. That'll do it.